0-1 from Bracewell. Swinging a fly ball deep right center field. Outfielders going back towards the wall. It's off the bottom of the wall. Muncy has scored. Calhoun heading home. Relay throw from Wendell to the plate. Calhoun slides and he is tagged out. Boy, I don't know how Calhoun did not score on that play. Looked like he was a bit slower than usual around the bases. Now it's an RBI double by Dickson. Ball nearly getting out of the ballpark. Hitting off the bottom of the wall on the fly.